Hello, and welcome to Strug-Free Cocktails, where I've already struggled, so you don't have to. Hey guys, so today I'm going to make the honeybee. What? Yeah, I made this drink up. This is a brand new Orig E-Strugs drink. So the honeybee was inspired by the bee's knees. Remember? I was also inspired by the girls from the blog, Oh Honey Be Inspired, and I collaborated with them, but they're all the way in California. Hi, Sarah. Hi, Alyssa. And we came up with this drink together. We talked about the flavors that they like, what they like in a cocktail, and this is what I came up with. So let's get to it. These are the ingredients that you will need. We're gonna use gin, honey, and lemon juice, just like the bee's knee. And then we're gonna add some ginger and honeydew melon juice, as well as club soda. It probably sounds like a lot of ingredients that I just told you, but we'll make this simple. To make honeydew melon juice, all you have to do is blend honeydew melon in a blender with a little bit of water. You do not have to have a juicer to do this. Fruits that are like high in water content, like watermelon, honeydew melon, you can just blend and the juice occurs very easily. For the ginger part, all you have to do is go to your local juicery, you know, press juice, juice press, Liquiteria, Juice Gen, all the juices have a ginger shot. Let's make this puppy. So we're gonna do 1.5 ounces of gin, and then 3/4 ounce of honey, 1/2 ounce of lemon. So a little bit less lemon in this than in the bee's knees. And then just 1/4 ounce of ginger. Ginger is really strong, so you don't need a ton. That's why one of these little shots will go a long way. And then you're gonna do 2 ounces, oh, it smells like a spa, of honeydew melon juice. Ooh, oh, that sound. Sexy. Perfect drink for date night. Okay, pulpy melon juice is just like the music of my heart. Okay, and then we're gonna add some ice and shake. And then we're gonna dirty dump into a Collins glass. You wanna have a little bit of room on top for that club soda. Okay, that's my trick for if I put too much ice, is I just, whatever, you saw that. And then I'm gonna add some club soda on top for a little float. Ooh, very cute. And then to garnish, I'm gonna do 2 lemon wheels and a Pinterest ready straw. And let's go to town. Mmm. Oh my God, it's so good. Super refreshing, hydrating. You get like the flavors of a bee's knee, but with a little extra. So feel inspired to come up with your own creations. Stop asking me to make you drinks at parties, Mom. And feel empowered to make stuff of your own up. Was that a sentence? Feel free to make up stuff on your own. So what are you waiting for? Go home, make yourself a honeybee, have a strug-free day. Bye.